subscribe to my channel Your Tech Bro and hit the bell icon to get the instant notifications about the tech as soon as we upload.
Hello guys, in this video we'll be seeing the top 10 Android apps of 2017. I have listed out 10 apps. These 10 apps have been extracted from the 20 apps that I have previously listed up. Yes, I think these 10 apps will be useful for all age groups of people watching this video. So without further ado, let's get started. Hey guys, this is Dhanashekaran. You are watching me on my YouTube channel, Your Tech Bro. The first up is the Adobe Scan app. Adobe Scan app is an app that is being created from Adobe. What you have to do is you have to create an Adobe account. If you have already a member of Adobe account, just sign in. And this will be the first page of the app. You can see the recent and the file list menu. And if you want to start scanning your pages, and let me come to the usage of this app. The app is used to scan your documents and then convert the documents into PDF, like the one in the cam scanner. But this is a lot useful, and you have more options in this. Let me get in. And if you wanna just start scanning, hit the camera button or hit the capture icon. You will start scanning. Let me just capture it. You'll be getting into the preview page. And in this preview page, you'll be having many options to edit, crop, rotate, or add effects. Or if you don't like this image, just delete the image. If you all set, and if you like to save, hit the save PDF icon and then it starts to save your PDF. And in the first page, you can see the PDF is ready. And if you want to make a final preview, hit the preview icon. And everything is okay, just hit the share button to share this video. The next up is the Lina Launcher. Lina Launcher is a launcher or any desktop UI where you can have your PC onto your smartphone. Yes, this app is useful for all the multitaskers who want to make multitasking a step ahead. You will get the same resemblance of a PC onto your smartphone where you can do all the multitasking area or tasks completely without any hurdles. As you can see, this is the user interface. Clicking the application icon will let you to see all the applications that are installed on my mobile or on my smartphone. Just scrolling down, you can see these are the applications that are being installed in my smartphone. Clicking on the Lina text, which is present to the left, will let you to see all the Lina launchers, pre-installed applications. Let's move out, and as this is a multitasking UI, let's do some multitasking. Let me open an app, just scroll to the left, open another app, and one more. Let's do some multitasking. See, multitasking is very simple in this, by the pro version of the Lina launcher. But sadly, this is not available in India. If you want to move out, it is also very simple. Just hit the back button of your device for 2 times or couple of times. You'll be getting this, and then click yes. The next up is the cardboard camera from Google. What you have to do is just sign in with your Google account and enter into the app. This app lets you to take 360 photos without having any 360 camera lenses. Just with your ray facing shooter, you can capture the 360 degree photos. These are some of the sample images that you can view using your cardboard if you are connected with your cardboard. To start capturing a 360 photos, hit the capture icon at the bottom. Hold your phone, stand erect, then start shooting. Just tilt your phone to the right slowly, as slow as possible, to take a 360 shot. And I'm not willing to do so, just hit back. See the sample image that I have just taken. YouTube Go is a developer app from Google. This app is available in Playstore, but this app is in developing stage, and the stable version of this app is not available till now. But the beta version is available. All the beta developers of Google can download this app from Google Play Store. The two specialties of this app is, this app is similar to the Play Store, this app is similar to the YouTube app that we use till now, but this app can even play and download the videos in 2G. Another specialty of this app is, similar to the YouTube app, we can also download the video in this, but you can send and receive videos using this YouTube Go app. Yes, let's move on to the download section. I have downloaded a video. Clicking on the send button will send this video, and the receive button will receive a video from your neighbor device, gaming device. The next app is the remote duplicate photo remover. This is a very useful app, and what this app does is it scans your gallery thoroughly for the duplicate and replica images. At times, we used to download the same image multiple times in WhatsApp or Facebook. Shows you the replica images side by side. What you have to do is just hit the select, just select the images what you want, and then delete in just one click itself. Okay, the scanning is completed. It shows me the exact duplicates and the memory occupied by the duplicate images. Let me click OK button. It shows me a preview, how to delete, how to select the individual sets, how to view similar photos. Let's just skip this. And then hit the delete icon. Your images will be deleted. If you want to make rescan, just go ahead. I'm just moving out. The next is Socratic. This is an educational app available in Play Store where you can scan or take a photograph of the questions for which you need the answers. It just redirects to the web result where you will be getting a detailed answers with proper explanations. This app is useful for all the middle school and high school students. The detailed explanation will be as so. You will be getting how to perform the sum, how to get the answer, some example problems similar to this, graphical representations. This app is available for both Android and iOS. The next app that we will be seeing is Timber. This is also available in Play Store. This is generally an audio and video editor. This software is pretty simple for all the technical technicians guys. This generally joins, cuts and converts your song. These are some of the songs present in my playlist. To convert a song, just select a song and then it shows you the input format. These are the possible output formats to which this can be converted. And you can also select the path where the converted software will be located. The same options are also present in the video format. You can join, convert, edit and everything. You can split and change the speed also. After everything is done, you can share this to your friends. The next app is the Legend app. Legend app is useful for all the YouTubers in creating their intro videos. Yes. Hey YouTubers, if you are searching for a good intro videos, check out this app. You have a tons of intro videos, intro animations, and you can also customize these animations according to your will and wish. So the first row will show you the number of intro animations. The second row will show you the colors, background colors, font colors, anything. You have tons and tons of intro animations in this, as you can see. You can also share as a GIF format and share this video using your WhatsApp and Facebook, etc. You can save this as a GIF format and save this as a video format. Go to settings and click on the square format, and your size should be in 1080p. This is the perfect intro video for a YouTuber. The next up is the Google Opinion Reverse. This is an official app from Google. What you have to do is just sign in with your Google account and enter into the app. You will be getting a wallet where Google will pay you for your opinions and completing your service. This money can only be used to purchase the Play Store apps. You can't take the money in hand. The next app is the AdRed. This app is much similar to ShareIt, and you can share files and folders with your PC to an Android device, or an Android device to an iOS, or an iOS to the PC, vice versa, anything. What you have to do is just connect with your PC and your smartphone with the same account. That's it. You can easily add a trusted device in this, so that every time you share a file or folder, you don't need to enter the same account type, or just don't need to enter scan the same QR code every now and then. Easily you just open the app, share the folder. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button. And if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to get the notifications instantly.